comment on the Turkish ambassador?
I think he should leave the country. Obviously, he was in charge of the group of thugs that violated American law and went out and beat up people. And it's disgraceful, and it shouldn't be happening in the United States of America. If they want to behave that way in Turkey, that's too bad, and I regret it. But they, under no circumstances should they behave like that on American soil.
Do you think this could jeopardize our relations with Turkey going forward?
It certainly doesn't help.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thanks. Appreciate it.